Hello, people. I'm Erika, and here with me today I have Breyer's Tisdalog. And this model is a portrait of another several race winner horse that had like a 3 year career. And after several consecutive winnings and prizes, he's now being used as a breeding stallion. But let's keep the talk and let's open the package. He's out of his box. And this is a mold I've been wanting for a long time. It's dark bay with some white markings. And I'm going to take him out of the card so we can see the other side. And he's free now. The offside, I think it even reveals more the elegance and the pose of this model, as I was going to say before. This is one of the molds that I've been wanting for a long time, but always miss the previous versions. And I'm really glad that Breyer relaunched this one. I think the body type of this model resembles a lot Lynx, as being a lean and more muscular thoroughbred. It's a bit different from the other thoroughbreds that Breyer released in the past. I believe it's also more accurate to the recent lineages of race horses that are now being bred and taken in consideration as race winners and being more representative of what a race horse should accomplish. I mean, anyone that knows a bit of high competition horses know that there's a lot of genetic engineering behind them. But it's a very interesting model. I like how the nostrils are like dilated as the horse is in startled with something or in a situation of physical endurance. I think it adds a lot to its expression, and it's brilliant, and that's what makes one of this mold, one of the most brilliantly sculpted ones, in my opinion. So I hope you have liked this preview of Tisdalo. In my opinion, it's one of these year releases that is actually very worth to get. Very elegant. I think Breyer did a very good job in these year releases. And this one was definitely one of the models that I wanted most of all to have. So thank you so much for watching and see you next time.